We got our feet on the wire, talking about flying. Maybe we're diving in over our heads. Scared of what I'm feeling, staring at the ceiling.
Hey, where y'all going?
Lock it down. You know, we're gonna go hopefully wherever the spirit says.
Come on, lay down these songs, all our best defenses. You're taking our chances.
You know, Dan, you ever seen this before?
No.
You know, can I show you how cool this is?
Sure.
He's a stranger.
So you're going to do a training for these guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got to partially share the gospel, but then we got kind of cut off. So okay. I'm trying to just... She said she'd be willing to show her what we do, and then we're going to challenge her to take this and go do the same thing.
So
the first two verses tell us we have a problem. We're all sinners. So we all deserve death. And so we have a problem.
Mm-hmm. What's the solution?
The solution, it says, but God.
But God proves his own love for us in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us.
Yep. So he didn't say, you know, casually, you become a really good person, clean up your act, and then maybe I'll come down and die for you. But he says, he died for us while we were still sinners, and that's really cool. So that's basically how we share, and I gotta ask you the question, have you accepted that gift?
I have, okay. Indeed, yes.
Because just because you're in your church, I want to make sure, you never know, you know. But anyway, I would like to challenge you now, or
all
you
right,
and your
I'll take
husband,
the challenge.
To try to share that with somebody.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
So what do you guys think of the interaction?
It was awesome. It was just awesome to like meet her where she was at and just like hear what we could pray for her for, and you know, like, for me, I love to connect to people, so.
Speeding faster, steady my hands, this won't turn around. Steady my heart, speeding faster, beating faster now. Never be ready if we keep waiting.
And then you have it highlighted here, if you want to read that.
For all sin and fall short of the glory of God.
Amen, right?
Amen.
Right?
Yep.
Then the black. Okay, read it for me. Let's just do
this. This is her first
Let's
time
do
doing
this.
This.
Yeah.
Okay,
you
okay.
First cooperate. Time ever.
You're never going to offend anybody by being too simple.
Right.
So, like, true. Hey, let's go to black. Can you just read it out loud?
Okay.
It's kind of hard, isn't it, though?
Like, yeah.
But you're doing good.
I am a messianic Jew, so I'm a believer, yeah.
Amen.
We have our own little fellowship, we call it, that meet regularly. I do street evangelism here in the Seattle area.
All right.
What we like to do is we kind of specialize in equipping people to talk to their Jewish friends and neighbors.